is on the 638 bike. That's going to be Brian Farris out of Robbinsville, North Carolina. He's supported by Triple C Racing, Wheeler Performance, Maverick, Long Hair Yankee, 129 Photos, Outland Gas and Groceries. Don't forget the breakfast, GP Club at the Deal Gap Motorcycle Resort. On Facebook as well, 24 hours a day, to feel your needs. Riding tonight in no particular order on the number one bike is going to be Judd. Number 13 is Gene. Number 88 is Dan. 99 is Steven. 26 is Curtis. 1P is going to be Sarah. 51 is Tim. 513 is Gojit. 630 is Brian. 115 is our second Brian. Not as pretty, but still a fast racer. On the 50 bike is Robert. 47 is Zach. And on the number 4 bike, that is Rob. Those are your racers tonight. allowing us to interrupt your vacation, take up some of your free time for a little sticky dicky dick. You've never had a band that close? Well, yeah, that's usually what. Never mind. All right, those whistles mean the track is no longer a track until 2021. Boys and girls, that does close out the 2020 season. Once again, big shout out to everybody out here. Thank you for coming out. Great, great show. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. I know it's a little chilly, but you braved the cold anyway. Come on out.